Don't say.
No.
Ask him if there's any pelicans.
So who lived here when? 1779?
Prince Ferdinand the seventh.
Oh, Prince Ferdinand. He was a pretty powerful guy for a long time. When the church split the country between Spain and Portugal, he was on top for a long time. He and the Pope were close. Look at that moat, man.
Wow, that's a serious moat.
You're on the bridge to the moat.
Those cool lights, man.
Are those honeybees?
Dream.
Clean the gutters, John.
Clean the gutters.
But they built the stand.
Oh, my God. Oh, wow. The stand is up there.
You'd be happy with living in a cellar?
Well, yeah, because it's cool. I could paint. I could practice music. Nobody would tell me to be quiet. I could play as loud as I want. Invite my loudest friends, like you. And we would make all kinds of noise, and nobody would tell us to be quiet. And this is where they keep the beverages to keep them cool, so we would be well hydrated. Yeah, I like it.
we have to get it sun here, although we're kind of caged in. That's not great. That's not good. Oh my gosh. That door goes out to the moat.
Yeah, that's like
the moat. Oh no, okay, I don't want to be here.
Oh.